72 at 325 miles an hour. Quickest run in history right there. Look at that. Proud on the board, a 372 with a 2 for Antron Brown.
Right there for the Matco Tools team, and we just got to keep on pushing, man. For Tools for the Cause, for breast cancer, it's a great deal, and for the U.S. Army Toyota Aaron's folks, we can't do it without them either. Thank you so much. That was a great run for all my boys, Brian Karate, Matco Tools team. Great job.
Thank you. In just a few seconds, we'll know who is the Top Fuel champion. Very likable Antron Brown, and he has his first Top Fuel championship, his first championship in the NHRA.